Okay, let's try this again. I've already started. As you can see, I used washi tape. This was a piece that I cut out last week. And, anyways, I thought I was recording and I wasn't. So, I'm going to hopefully finish this real quick. And I'm just going through here getting what I think I want for the week. And what I need. I don't know which one, how that works, but. This is probably not one of the smartest moves I've ever made. Cutting all this stuff up. But it works. I'm looking for something specific that I know is in here. Oh well, if I can't find it, I'll just make one. Okay, I'm going to cut the weekly menu off. I don't do menus. What am I saying? I don't even cook. Okay, these is gonna be my days off. vacation. And we'll probably take more vacations, but this next coming year. So I'm trying to get everything done before we leave that I need to get done. And have stuff ready when we get back. Okay, I'm taking my fountain pens and then I'm filling it in. I think I'm using black today. I'm just kind of in a black mood. Okay, I know I got crop here. 11 to 7. We have trench. Sprinting. And right now, that's all I know that's going on that week. I mean, I know I'll have 2 days off. And then I'll have 3 days off too. But anyways, I hope y'all enjoyed this. Like I said, it's a quick little plan with me layout. And I'm not too organized today and I'm not talkative or nothing, and I'm sorry for that. But anyways, I'm done. I've got this done, and y'all missed me laying down the washi tape, but I mean, if you've seen any of my other videos with washi tape, y'all know how to do it. I mean, it ain't rocket science. We'll be back next Friday for week 17 with Playing with Angie. I hope y'all have a great weekend. Give us a thumbs up if you like this video. Subscribe to us. Visit us at angiecraftcorner.com or visit our Facebook page, Angie's Craft Corner Facebook. Y'all have a blessed day, and we'll catch you next time.